sirens for a blackout.
Oh, shit, something ain't right. We should stay put.
Squad, we've lost the suspect. We'll keep searching.
So I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. And then I'll start reaching out.
Any of this. Look, there's no way Laurel can ever find out. You have to give me your word. Jesus I gotta go.
Well, I tried. Wait, but if you let me... Come on, give me a second.
These guys... I heard stories, man, that I'd nothing ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. Lucky for me, this city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.